A Berea man pleaded not guilty to charges he hit an off-duty officer with his car and took off. 54-year-old Gary Fury was arraigned today. Police say the Michigan officer was on a motorcycle and had pulled over on I-71 to read a map. That's when they say Fury crashed into him. The officer's leg had to be amputated. Fury is charged with aggravated vehicular assault and failing to stop after an accident.